Sunday, the 31st of July, and the start of vlog 40. Damn, almost a year. It goes fast. For this week, there will be coming in some sets. But I also had some bigger sets in my backlog from my personal collection. And it's about time those get parted out. So it's a friend set. Bad Batch, Minecraft set, really like team, but yeah, no space. And Hogwarts Express, those sets are too big to ship cheaply, so it's about time they are getting put in the wall, so you can sell as individual parts, and yeah. Later this week, there will be coming in loads of sets, so we can build a backlog. But for today, these will be on the schedule. Don't know if I can get them all, but we'll see. And order picking, of course, but I'll do that later today. If there's any orders coming in, I can combine them in one go. First up is the Minecraft set. It's 4 bags, so not too bad. One bigger plate and a booklet. This reminds me, I gotta pull all the instructions from the store, as the weight with flat rate isn't profitable. So yeah, going to take those out the store. Hope I don't forget again. It's been on the schedule for quite a while. But yeah, going to put these, going to sort these and then put them away. Quite the easy part out, as you only have one of each, but for quantity it's not that great. Didn't have enough cups, but as the quantity is so low, I'll just pick them out from the trays. So I don't have to do it in two batches. Started the part out. Loads of the pieces I already had, so it will just add quantity, which is great, as I don't want to have a nearly empty drawer with pieces. So yeah, going to put it away and on to the next thing. It's time to pull some orders, as they've been stacking up quite nicely today. And I don't want to be caught off guard later tonight. So before I part out another set, I'm just going to pull quickly, as you know how it goes when you don't expect it. The orders will come storming in. This order has two of the heads which have been uploaded yesterday. Doc Ock and Harry Potter one. So amazing that they go so fast. As you can see, I'm picking orders one by one. For now, I don't want to risk any mistakes. So better safe than sorry, but when I'm going to use the high quantity storage, I've got no other option than to pull multiple orders at the same time, as that's way more efficient than pulling them one by one. But yeah, it's a method which is more viable to mistakes. So yeah, it looked like I counted them, but halfway through I totally lost count, so gotta do those after again, but that's okay. Four of these, 12. So 8, 12,
This order I'm pulling right now is for a repeat customer. And I'm still wondering what to do with repeat customers, as they should be rewarded in some way. And I think I'm going to give repeat business every 5 orders a coupon. So after the 5th order, I'll give them a coupon for some discount. I'm already having very competitive pricing, so it won't be a high coupon, a high discount coupon, but yeah, every percentage matters, so why not? It's also good for repeat business and appreciation, as I'm really grateful if people come back to the store. As I've said many times before, it's an indication that you're doing something right. And yeah, I really appreciate it, and the least I can do is show my gratitude through the works of a coupon or something like that. A video tile, oh damn. Haven't had these in a while.
All the way up here.
Oh boy. Let me see. Looks like it's this one. Totally forgot I had those in the store, the video tiles. They've been almost since the beginning in the store. And on occasion you sell them, but not very often. Going to pack these orders, then we've got one bigger order to pull, and then we'll get on to parting out. All the orders are pulled. It's been a crazy weekend so far. In the middle of pulling, 2 more orders came in, so we've packed those already, but I forgot to shoot some clips. So yeah, that happens. Yeah, for now I'm going to start parting out, I don't know, maybe the Bad Batch shuttle. And then we'll see what the evening brings. Change of plans. Not going to part out. First going to delete all the instructions from inventory. As with flat rate, it's just too expensive. So they will be gone. Won't be doing that anymore. And after, I will be on the hunt for some new cups, as these are about 120 cups, but I need more. These sets are all over 300 lots, so I just need to focus on that first, as it doesn't work. I have to do it in multiple batches. It's not the most convenient way. So those things will happen first, and part outs will be later this week, as I've been putting it off way too long. It's Monday, the 1st of August. August? Yeah. We've gotten 2 orders to pull, so we'll be doing that soon. The first of the Lego sets arrived, so let me get it out of the box and show you the new backlog. Okay, so we've bought 3 of the Attack on New Asgard sets from Marvel. Amazon coming in clutch with the boxes again. I'm happy I part those out, as if you would keep them for investing, it wouldn't be good. Fun thing about the set is, if you part it out with the minifigures as a whole, it's not really worth the effort. But if you part it out as pieces, it's definitely worth the effort. So we're going to part those out as a whole. So no minifigures to be added to the store, just parts. And these, I was eyeballing these quite some time. They already had a part out value of 2.9 or something, so just shy of 3, and they came into a discount, so picked 4 of them up. This will be the start of the backlog. This week I don't know if I will be parting out much. Some of them I will, some of them I won't. I'm still wondering what to do, but let me put on the body cam and explain. Okay, so the current solution of mine with high density storage is it just doesn't fit the closet. If I put them on both sides, I can't I can't pull them out fully, so I wouldn't be able to use this row, and that's a bit bonkers. So yeah, I'm not going to do that. The other option I have is I can switch to bedrooms. The bedroom I'm currently using is way bigger. It's about double, maybe triple of this room. And yeah, I'm only sleeping on that room, so the space can maybe be better utilized. So I'm thinking and exploring that option right now. But before I can use that room, I have to fix it up, as the walls need to be made straight. I don't know the word for it in English, but yeah, that's what's need to be done first. So in the evenings, I will be using the evenings and my day off for working on that room to prepare it for potential bricklink store. And after that's done, I can always consider to move it. So for now, I won't be exploring the high density storage more than I need to, as I first need to think about it. I'm doing that right now, of course, but I also, yeah, I just need some time if I really want to move my bedroom to this small room or not. But it would solve a lot of space issues, as the amount of space in the other room is much better, and I would be able to keep the store longer at home without having to relocate. So yeah, something to think about. Yeah, that's it. I'm going to work on that room. I will be picking orders and I will be parting out this week, but not as much as I would like to. Other problem is I only got 2.5 units left, so I can't do the other sets as they are too big. And as they are only one lot pieces, it would fill up the wall with unnecessary space lost, if you know what I mean. Yeah, so going to work on that. Might get back to you today or tomorrow, I don't know yet, but we'll see. It's Wednesday, the 3rd of August. We've got in some cups. I'll show them later. First, I'm going to be pulling some bigger orders, as we have two quite big ones. And after, I'm probably going to work on the other room, but I might also have to go to the vet, as one of the kittens has ouch on its leg, so gotta get that checked out. Not quite the day I expected, but yeah, that happens sometimes. First order pulled, mostly two buy bricks. Amazing. Second order also pulled. Nice variety of pieces. So thanks for the orders. I'm going to pack them. And yeah, don't know when I will be back in the store, but first got to tend to some other things. The kitten is resting, so I'm waiting if after she rested, she still walks limp or has a limp. I don't know. Got to fix up the other room and I'm getting some packages. Okay. But first, totally forgot to show it, but we've got some new cups. Bit flimsier than the other ones, but cups won't be a problem anymore. I have enough now, so yeah. Maybe I went a bit overboard, but yeah, better too much than too little and have to work around it. So yeah, going to put this away, get it ready for shipping, and on to the next things. Package has arrived. It's 5 of the minion briquettes. They had a decent part out value, not exactly 3 times. I think it was 2.8, 2.9, but with some cashback discounts and the gift with purchase, it is viable. Also bought 5 of the birds briquettes. They had a decent part out value as they were heavily discounted, and we've gotten one of these as a gift with purchase. So yeah, we'll be selling this off. Maybe save it, I don't know. But it adds some extra value to the order. The backlog will be growing quite significantly like this. Not really sure when I'm getting around to it, as I'm still in the middle of, should I stay in this room, or am I going to use these closets, or am I going to the bigger room? And I don't know yet. I'm doubting between that, and yeah, we'll see. And of course, we got to tend to the kitten later today. It's Thursday, the 4th of August already, and yesterday I didn't do as much as I planned. I planned on parting out some sets, working on the other room, and that didn't happen because the kitten had a big fail. All is well with the kitten, so that's great. As I was a bit worried it would be a broken leg, but it is a sprained ankle, so all in all, it's good. Got some pain medication as it did hurt a lot, so gotta take some rest, but for a kitten, that's not easy to do. For today on the schedule is only pulling this one order, as
I got to meet up with some friends, and we're going to search for a holiday for next year, as with COVID and all happening, we didn't go on holiday with friends for like 3-4 years already, so it's about time. So again, no part out today, not even working on the other room, as I came back late from my day job. Was a bit busy, but we'll pick up where we left off tomorrow. So then we go full steam ahead into the weekend, hoping to do some part outs and get some progress again in the store. Yeah, still a bit bummed I didn't get to use this room as much as I would like, but yeah, it's just not viable. It is a small room, you know, so it is what it is. But yeah, I would love to have some ingenious ideas to show you guys so you can use it yourselves, and you already had a bit of a view, but sadly that will be all, as I won't be chasing that down any further, as it would just cost me too much resources and money for something which just won't fit in the small and tight room. The big disadvantage is these drawer cabinets, they are roughly 61 centimeters. When we have a closet around it, it's about 65 centimeters. And 3 times 65 is, quick math, 195. And we only have 190 in the width, so it just won't fit. And yeah, not going to pursue that anymore, as I don't want to miss out on these rows for this room. I'd rather just make the sacrifice of getting a bit smaller bedroom and getting a bit bigger store space, as the goal still for the store is to grow and grow hard, so we can potentially make this in a full-time job. So yeah, gotta make some sacrifices as a store owner, but I'm totally fine with it. And yeah, that's it. Going to pack the order, and then we'll be done for today, and I'll be back tomorrow. Still Thursday. Said I wouldn't do anything anymore, but two big orders came in, so pulled them right away. Went a bit earlier with the friends so I could do it tonight, and so they can be shipped tomorrow. It's amazing to see lately the orders have been getting bigger and bigger, so that's really good for the store. And they clear out a lot of room, so we get some space for the part-outs again. So yeah, really grateful. Thanks a lot, and be back tomorrow. Saturday, the 6th of August. And we're going to start the day off with pulling orders again, of course. It's been a bit of a strange week, but yeah, it happens. For today on the schedule will be some part-outs, I hope. Also want to work on the other room again, as I want to get that done and want to start moving the store to there. So yeah, the sales have definitely gone up lately, so that's always a good thing. That gives me the possibility to keep growing as fast as I'm going. I'm having some real cool stuff lined up for the future. But first gotta sell some more to get the equity or the money, oops, to start on that. So yeah, that will be pretty soon. The focus on new parts so far, I like it. It's much more manageable for me. As with a day job on the side, it's a bit hard to sink so much time in used parts. So, yeah, really liking it so far. Whoa. Yeah, let me see. I'll go on to pick this order and get back to you when I'm done, because I'm losing my trail of thoughts and I don't want to make any mistakes. Orders have been pulled. Last order had loads of black pieces, so going to get them ready for shipping and then move on to one of the part outs, I think, but we'll see. Yeah, let's get them ready for shipping. Biggest thing for today is done. Moving these clothing closets to this room. It's a bit more packed than I would like, but for now it will do. Yeah, in regards for the move, it's just necessary. So yeah, part outs will be tonight, one or two, I think one. As moving this big closet all by yourself, having to disassemble and reassemble it, it's quite a task. So it took way longer than expected. Yeah. Now I gotta do some stuff and I'll be back tonight. Time for a small part out. Going to do the Thor Love and Thunder set. As it's small and don't have much time left in the day. But yeah, going to part these out. And when we are done, we're done for the weekend or for the week. Got some orders in today. We will be pulling those tomorrow. It was a nice and easy part out. Didn't even use all the cups of my old cups, let alone new ones. So it is a really small set. Now on to putting away the parts and finishing off this week. Part out all done. So this concludes this week's vlog. It's been a bit of a mess. Lots of unexpected things, change of plans and everything. But yeah, I'm hoping to regain structure next week. For next week, we'll be working on the other room. I was thinking about renovating it first, so the walls will be nice and stuff. But in hindsight and after talking to some people, I don't know if that's very useful. Maybe I should do it after the Bricklink store would move out to a bigger space, as my construction for this store will definitely cause some damage to the ceiling and the floor and everything. So might even start with moving the store next week. Don't know yet, but we'll see. For now, this week's over. And thank you all for watching. Have a nice week, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye bye.